So we're going to start off here tonight with a wee tune by Alistair Fraser. It's called Tommy's Tarbukas. And normally we play this in a trio in the North Atlantic Project together with Dave Curry. And Dave normally plays the guitar, but as I'm not allowed anybody else in the house, Graham's going to be playing the guitar today. Basically, it was me that wanted to play the banjo, and I was teaching at a Irish music camp in Germany where somebody was selling a very bad tenor banjo, and I just thought it would be so cool to turn up back in Scotland with a tenor banjo off the airplane when Graham collected me, even though I knew that I probably wouldn't play it myself and it would probably be him. So sure enough, that was the case. He did play it way more than me. I think I've done it twice.
Let me see the blisters in your fingers.
But turned out that banjo was not suitable, so we have now upgraded to a much better tenor banjo. So we're going to play a set of the Mason's Apron into the Bag of Spuds, which we learned off of a banjo CD.
Was it not a YouTube video?
Yeah, or was it? honor.
Hope so.
Let's go.
Thank you.
our last piece tonight, we're going to do an instrument switch. You must be so bored with boring old me just playing the harp here. Graham has the grand full flush of instruments. Well, he hasn't got the mandolin out.
Or the clarinet or the piccolo.
He's going to start out on the bass and switch to guitar halfway through. We're going to play a wee bluegrass set. This is another one from the North Atlantic Project's repertoire. We're going to start off with the Lonesome Moonlight Waltz by Bill Monroe, and then into the Clinch Mountain Backstep by Ralph Stanley. One, two. Thank you. change instruments in that set.
You were thinking of the dobro player that changes from guitar to dobro, rather than the bass player that just sits and plays the bass.
Yes. So thank you very much to the British Folk Club for having us tonight, and also thank you to our one-year-old daughter Eliana, who has managed to sleep through this entire session. So that's really good luck for all of us. Thank you very much. See you soon.
Thank you. Bye.